So in addition to being a chemistry teacher who knew 50 different ways to poison somebody, she kept a pretty active retirement life.
She totally Kaiser Sose'd us.
She what?
Kaiser Sose'd? Usual Suspects, the movie?
Oh, I'm not much of a movie guy.
You know, she told us on the drive back that she knew Bruno was a thief, but she didn't want to go to the police because he was trying to get clean. Yeah, well, she claimed she found the painting and was going to bring it back to the police.
Yeah, I killed Bruno and kept the painting for herself.
Whoa, whoa, what?
Oh, better, better.
Who?
What do you think?
Kind of like it.
I don't. Wait a second. What's the point of me moving desks if we were just going to move desks? Seriously, I mean, to do something like this without consulting anyone, I'm the senior field agent. You realize that... Well, so what was that for?
It comes with the territory, senior field agent.
Did he just physically assault you?
Hey, guys, I figured you want to see this. We found a laptop in Bruno's car. He was writing an email to the police. He was going to cocoon, turn everyone in. I guess he figured which version was the real him.
The good guy.
I'm just not that into movies.
So what do you do for fun besides disrupting people's workplaces?
Broadway musicals.
Okay, if you start singing show tunes, I am going to shoot you. And then probably shoot myself.
Oh, okay. Well, what do you like to listen to?
I thought you'd never ask.
Hey.
He's gonna learn to love it.